this is actually a second time Project Trim is doing for the event. This time around, we are actually focusing on low-income households and kids as well. So that's why the theme is actually Back to School Special.
It has been a really meaningful experience for me as a Chong Pang resident, volunteering here to be able to engage with fellow Chong Pang residents as well, meeting seniors as well as children. It's very nice to see both age groups coming together.
I'm very happy to see that the people here have enjoyed themselves, especially the kids, because it's school holidays, and I'm also very happy that I got the chance to volunteer here and make a difference in the lives of those who are not so fortunate.
For this time round, Project Trim was really a fruitful one. It was really a pleasant sight to see residents interacting and bonding amongst each other. Lastly, we are happy to see the turnout of the residents. Hope to see you again, and if you are keen to be part of this project, we will be looking forward to seeing you in the next Project Trim.